But today, I got to throw these on the truck and that on the tailgate. The box, I'm going to paint, but I'm not going to paint it in the garage, because when I painted that, this shit gives off a hell of a funk. It smells really bad. Like, this stuff's already dry and it still smells in this garage. And I had the garage door open, the windows open, and it just stunk. And this garage is attached to the house. That's how you get into the house through this door. And it just seeps into the house and the house stinks. So I'm going to be painting the box in my tent. But before I do that, I got to get the Bolens out of there. Bring it in here so I can make room. And I'm also going to throw the axle back into the three-wheeler for now, just for temporary purposes, just so I can roll it around and get it out of the way. Probably tuck it in the quarter over there. That thing, I'll probably put that in front of it, whatever. But yeah, so I'm just going to go hook up the charger to the Bolens battery, charge it up so I can start her, and we'll get it done. Bolens in the garage with the white and ATCs in the back. So yeah, then toolbox in the tent. Got the snowball over there. I'll leave it there for now. After I'm done painting this, I'll just slide this over, put the snowblower in there. That'll be good. But yeah, throw a coat of paint on this, then see what we gotta do after. I got the bottom part of the box already painted. I'm just gonna had to wait till this part dried. That way I can close the door and start painting the top.
Pretty sure by like next year, a lot of paint probably gonna be chipped off of this and everything. So, probably end up doing another coat. One is good for now. Don't worry about that. Later on.
Yeah, done. I'll let this dry. If it's dry by the time I have to leave, I might just throw it in the truck. Keep it in there, yeah. Looks cool. This I don't have to paint this because I have there's a piece that goes in there with this. It's in the garage. I already painted it. That just gotta screw that back in. So yeah, it's cool. Alright, let's let this dry.